How you going, all? Back at it again with another reaction, and as I said previously, I reacted to The Light, so we're doing The Light part two. This is a longer song, but yeah, let's get into it. I'm loving the guitar and this album, but the guitar background is so good.
Sick of these niggas giving me false info, like I ain't grow up on MTV, Boondocks and the Chappelle Show. Bitch, I can handle the truth, that's how I entered the booth. Look at all these bruises I got, it gave me so much confidence. Back when I was making songs at my mama's crib, the candles lit, the temperature rising. What type of man can find the right time to fly in? Especially when my cousin dying. Should've never sold my soul, should've protected all my paintings. To see the world move without you feel like a daydream.
Kool-Aid stains, things wrapped around your beautiful hands.
Protect me from the city, couldn't save me from the world. Back then, had Jeezy on repeat. And your whip, no peace in my streets. And these days, no license. Only take the Jeep if my boyfriend is driving.
You can really hear the influence Kanye had on Kevin. Then obviously I know how they met on the Kanye to the like forum. It's how the band started, but like, especially with Kevin's earlier stuff and like hearing this, like it just sounds a lot like Kanye.
Plus he got the kind of skin to make the police like him. Ever since I was a kid, I always felt so frightened. My mama from the ghetto, her vote go to any nigga that keep Jesus in the convo. Me and her just get on good terms. Thank God for them unexpected turns. Breaks her heart when she see my city burn. Thank God for teaching me how to learn, have empathy even when it burns. But I hate that you got me in this box, expecting me to see the light, see the light, see the light. All my niggas to the right, right, right. You see the light, 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 light. And all my niggas to the left, right, left, right, left, right. You see the light, 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 light. When that hammer pulled back, did you think of me? You were the one that taught me how to be. Look at me now, in all my glory. Overcame a lot, that's a different story. Abandoned by the life giver. Looking back at my life different. Deep cuts in the dusk of the final gasp before your life flashed. What happens when you die? Does it fade black? I sense you in my skin and the trucker cap. Miss it when we laugh. Didn't trust my intuition when I saw the cracks. I'm sorry, all I ever wanna do is make you proud. Fleeting moments, always found a way around the frown. Set aside the pain to celebrate the now. Couldn't kick me out the house, I was fucked up. Nothing to prove without doubt if I'm man enough. What's the use? I could use you, cause I'm scared as fuck. Tuck me in, always young enough to feel loved and share some. Are you looking down? Inner child reaching out, brittle bone crying out. The past does not define you. Does not define you. The burden was too much. Couldn't save you from yourself when you'd self-destruct. Couldn't save me from myself when I'd push my luck. To tell the truth, I am just like you. Left it all in the pistol that you used. Always be a little man. Following your footsteps, even though I'm mad. Even though you're gone, you live on.
He's mentioning, I don't know if I'm getting it right, but he's mentioning like a Glock to his dad or something. I'm not sure if he killed himself or whatever, but what he's saying is pretty sad.
In the day I have kids, I'll tell them about grandpa and how great he is, and the grandkids, grandkids you'll never meet. If it weren't for you, I wouldn't be, neither would they. It's safe to say I'll find a way out the darkness. The way you left mine's me the hardest. What a shame, things change in the blink of an eye. Fade away, fast break to the depths in the sky. Impermanence turn permanent with an eye. That's life, that's life.
Shit is sad.
Screaming, please don't do it.
I'm intrigued of what Ashlyn Gray is gonna do. With the music videos for these songs. I'm looking forward to that. I'll definitely be reacting to the same song if like a music video comes out. I'll react to that. Because the music videos are fucking really nice. So yeah. Please don't do it. That was another good track. I'm loving these storytelling songs. It's really interesting. But yeah, another great song by them. Only got a few tracks left, so I'll see you guys next time. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next reaction. Peace.